It's that time of the year where the leaves are changing colors, providing great opportunities for rail fans to experience breathtaking scenery along the rail lines in the Shenandoah Valley. During this visit, myself and a few other friends would be chasing trains along Norfolk Southern's Roanoke District and CSX's James River and North Mountain subdivisions. On October 16th, we found ourselves trackside at Natural Bridge Station along the Norfolk Southern Roanoke District. Train 202 is a daily Rossville, Tennessee to Rutherford, Pennsylvania intermodal train. Moving further north, we caught the 202 again at Mount Joy Lane. Listen to the rumble of the two SD70 ACEs working hard to pull the 1.8% grade up Lofton Mountain. After climbing the grade at Lofton Mountain, we intercepted the train one more time at Stewart's Draft, Virginia, this time at track speed. Early the next morning, we found ourselves trackside at Arcadia, Virginia, where we caught the southbound load of coal train 776. Note the two DPUs on the rear of the train. About 3.5 hours later, we caught the northbound intermodal train 202 with a pair of GE locomotives on the point. After spending some time on Norfolk Southern, we decided to jump over to the CSX James River subdivision near Buchanan, Virginia. There, we caught the eastbound loaded coal train N770. The N770 is an as-needed Newell, Pennsylvania to Wheelwright, Virginia loaded coal train. Encounter with the N770, we traveled north to the CSX North Mountain subdivision at Afton, Virginia. There, we caught the westbound combined unit grain and coal train V629. This train is an as-needed Rocky Mount, North Carolina to Connersville, Indiana train. Weighing in at 5,619 tons, today's V629 was 11,196 feet in length. At Swope, Virginia, we caught the train again as it continued west through the countryside. Moving further west, we caught the train one more time by the old C&O train station at Goshen, Virginia. for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. From Milepost 253 at Goshen, Virginia, this is Zachary Brown, signing off.